this module, I'll demonstrate how to use the Action Center or Quick Settings Center in Windows 11. Typically here in the taskbar on the far right of the desktop, we have these options. So this is an area, a listing of items or functions that you can quickly access. Anything in blue, that's active. Anything that is not in blue, that's not activated at this point. We can change the display here, we can change the sound settings and so on, and volume settings, and you can go under more volume and so on. Now notice that there is also an edit icon in here, and we can add additional items to the quick settings area. Wish Microsoft would actually have added these additional settings by default. So we click here on add. And let's say I want the cast option so that I can connect to a remote display easily. Let's say I also want the night light option. I want the nearby sharing and also the project option. Then I click on done. Now those options will be available at any point by simply clicking anywhere in here and then selecting that particular option for quick access.